If you're curious about tweaking controls and keybinds in Genshin Impact, you're in for a treat. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of changing these settings on your PC. So, let's get started. First things first, launch Genshin Impact. Now, once you find yourself in the game, hit the escape button on your keyboard. This action will bring up the menu. Now, locate and click on the settings icon. From the control tab, you can easily switch up your control type. Simple, right? For those of you with a gamepad hooked up to your PC, just click here and select that option. Now, let's venture into the keybindings tab. To alter a keybind, just click on one of those letters or numbers displayed in the tab. Now, press the key you want to set. Feel the freedom to revamp all your keybindings, menus, different actions, the whole shebang. Not feeling the changes you made? No worries, hit the Restore Defaults button followed by a click on Confirm. That'll reset everything back to the default settings. And there you have it. That's the loadout on changing Genshin Impact controls and key bindings on your computer. If this walkthrough hit the spot for you, show some love by smashing that like button, and for more Genshin Impact tips and tricks, consider subscribing to the channel. As always, appreciate you tuning in.